हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन क्लास 8 इंग्लिश ग्रामर लेसन 4 जेरंड पार्ट 2. स्टूडेंट्स, इन पार्ट 1 वी हैव रीड जेरंड एंड जेरंड फ्रेज हैव 4 फंक्शन इन अ सेंटेंस. नंबर 1 सब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ वर्ब, नंबर 2 ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ वर्ब, नंबर 3 ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ प्रीपोजिशन एंड नंबर 4 सब्जेक्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट. Now in part 2 student, we are going to read about other function of gerund and gerund phrase in a sentence. Now student, some sentences are given here. Look at the sentence. My interest in gardening developed over time. Second sentence. Do not take your medicines before washing your hands. Third sentence, Rishabh's concern about shrinking the contract was quite evident. So student, in the first sentence, the gerund gardening follows the preposition in and completes its meaning. Thus, it functions as the object of the preposition in. Similarly, in the second sentence and the third sentence, the gerund phrase washing your hand and singing the contract follows the preposition before and about respectively and completes their meaning. Now students, some more examples are given here. My brother is reading really good at mimicking famous personalities. Here the gerund phrase mimicking famous personality follows the preposition at and complete the meaning. Second sentence, no one is allowed to leave the table without finishing their meal. Here the gerund phrase finishing their meal follows the preposition without. Third sentence, people should be penalized for littering the street. Here, the gerund phrase littering the street follows the preposition for. Now, student, let us observe the following sentences. The government's main goal for the year is eliminating poverty. Here, in the first sentence, the gerund phrase eliminating poverty provides essential information about the subject, the government's main goal, and thus function as the subject complement. In the second sentence, student, the team's only agenda was winning the World Cup for their country. So in the second sentence, the gerund phrase act as a subject complement and give more information about the subject. Now in the third sentence, my favorite pastime as a child was gazing at the moon. Here, gazing at the moon is the gerund phrase and it is the subject complement of the subject, my favorite pastime as a child. Now, some more examples are given here, student. Gayatri's passion is swimming. Second, the only issue was reaching the venue on time. Third, the one thing Kavita hated as a student was writing mathematics exams. So, student, in the first sentence, swimming. Second sentence, reaching the venue on time. And the third sentence, writing mathematics exams. They function as subject complement in a sentence. Now student, let us observe the following sentence. First sentence, we saw Farhan swimming in the pool. Second, the mother heard her son playing the drum. Third, the students found the teacher correcting answer sheets. So student, in the first sentence, the gerund phrase swimming in the pool provide essential information about the object Farhan and thus function as an object complement. Similarly, in the second or third sentence, the gerund fridge playing the drum and correcting answer sheet act as object complement and given information about the objects Harshan and the teacher. So student, the phrases act as complements and complete the meaning of the main verb. Now some more examples are given here student. They could not watch the actors rehearsing at the backstage. So here rehearsing at the backstage is the object complement of the object the actors. In the second sentence, the family had seen Madhu preparing rigorously for exams. So here preparing rigorously for exam is the object complement of the object Madhu. In the third sentence, Meghna found her sisters dancing in the garden. So here dancing in the garden is the object complement of the object her sisters. Now students, with the help of exercise 4, we will learn here that what is subject complement and object complement and what is object of preposition. Underline the gerund and gerund phrase in the following sentence. Write CS for gerund acting as subject complement, CO for gerund acting as object complement and OP for gerund acting as object of preposition. Number A. Michael's least favorite activity is running laps before the practice. Here, running laps before the practice is the gerund phrase and it is the subject complement of the subject Michael's least favorite activity. Second sentence, student, Sudhir profusely apologized for interrupting the class. Here, interrupting the class follows the preposition for. So, here it is object of the preposition. So, write OP here. Number 3. The organization target is eradicating illiteracy. Here, eradicating illiteracy is the subject complement of the subject, the organization's target. So here write CS. Number D. Aslam decided on attending all the guest lectures organized by the department. So here student, attending all the guest lecture follows the preposition on. So here it is object of the preposition. Number E. Sheba Tinni heard Reva practicing on her guitar. Here practicing on her guitar follows the preposition Reva. So here it is object complement. Number F. Shania won several accolades in the science exhibition for the walking models of Hurt. So here the gerund phrase the walking models of Hurt follows the preposition for. So here it is object of the preposition. Number G. One of the tasks mentioned in the job description is creating online material for the website. Here student, creating online material for the website is the subject complement of the subject, one of the tasks mentioned in the job description. So write CS. Number H. As a new student in the school, her major concern was making new friends there. So students, making new friends there is the gerund phrase and it is the subject complement of the subject. As a new student in the school, her major concern. Now number I. The proud teacher saw her students performing on the stage. Here, performing on the stage follows the object, her students. So, here it is object complement. So, write CO. Number J. Jia's habit of spending money unnecessarily has changed for the better. Here, the gerund phrase spending money unnecessarily follows the preposition of. So here it is object of the preposition. Now student, exercise 5. Fill in the blanks with gerund phrase of your own by using the verbs given in the bracket. One has been done for you. So student, come on here. Number A. Will you be interested in, here the verb is given, organize. So change it into gerund or gerund phrase and complete the sentence. So what will be here? Will you be interested in organizing a surprise party for our friend? Number B. The audience was keen on seeing the new actor. Here the verb she is given. So I have changed it like seeing the new actor. Number C. My eyes hurt from reading continuously. Here the verb is read. Now number D. Lee got into trouble for missing his ID card. Here the verb is miss. He is adamant about preparing his speech. Here, prepare is the verb given. Number F. I keep up with my studies by revising my lesson. Here, revise verb is given. Number G. Garima was capable of performing on the stage. Here, the verb perform is given. Number H. In spite of starting early, Dhanesh was late for class. Here, start verb is given here. Now, student, exercise 6. Identify the errors and rewrite the following sentences correctly. One has been done for you. Student, here we have to find out the error and correct the sentence. In the first sentence, Iqbal denied to skip school yesterday. Here, to skip is wrong. Here there will be the use of gerund. So rewrite the sentence like this. Iqbal denied skipping school yesterday. In the second sentence, student, number B. My mother ingrained in us the habit of do our dishes on our own. Here do is wrong. Instead of do, here there will be the use of gerund, doing. My mother ingrained in us the habit of doing our dishes on our own. Now student number C. Do you want to risk dance with a sprained ankle? So student, here to risk is wrong here. So change it into gerund, then it will be correct. Do you want risking dance with a sprained ankle? Number D. She threatened quitting if she were not included in the national team. So here student, quitting is wrong. Here there will be the use of infinitive. She threatened to quit if she were not included in the national team. Now number E. They were asked to avoid step out in the afternoon sun. So student, here step is wrong. Here there must be gerund. They were asked to avoid stepping out in the afternoon sun. Now number F. Shreya mentioned meet her friends when she visit Rome. So here meet is wrong here. Instead of meet, there will be meeting. Shreya mentioned meeting her friends when she visited Rome. Number G. Mansha had inherited her hobby of collect stamps from her grandfather. So, Mansha had inherited her hobby of collecting. Instead of collect, we have to write collecting stamps from her grandfather. Number H. My father could never understand the point to pay bills after the due date has passed. So, here the student, to pay is wrong. Instead of to pay, we have to write paying. My father could never understand the point paying bills after the due date has passed. Now student, the definition and rules are given here. What is gerund? A gerund is a form of non-finite verb that takes ing as its ending and function as a noun in a sentence. For example, juggling is a popular circus trick. Here juggling is gerund. A phrase that has a gerund as its head word is known as gerund phrase. For example, making greeting card for her friends always makes Ashwini happy. Here making greeting card for her friends is gerund phrase. Now a gerund or gerund phrase can perform the following function in a sentence. Number one, subject of a verb. For example, lying is a bad habit. Here lying is the subject of the verb is. Second one, object of a verb. For example, Sagar loves dancing with his sisters. Here dancing with his sisters is the object of the verb loves. Now object of the preposition. For example, the book is about identifying our strength. Here identifying our strength follows the preposition about. So here it is object of a preposition. Next one, subject complement. Her plan for the weekend was watching all her favorite movies. Here watching all her favorite movies is the subject complement. Now last one, object complement. We could not hear her singing the new song. Here singing the new song follows the object her. So here it is object complement. So student, in this lesson, in this part, we have learned about the different uses of gerund or gerund phrase. Thank you for watching the video. I hope that you have understood gerund or gerund phrase and their function very well.